Norman, it's not for you to be here. It's let me deal with this, okay, Norman?
I don't know what's going on. You do not want to mess with me right now, Norman.
Would it shock you to know that I'm not Norman? That he isn't here and that you can't touch him?
Spare me your bullshit. Get out of the car.
Oh, you're above it all, are you? And why should I tell you where she is if you're only going to kill me anyway? Did you think about that, Sheriff Lonely Heart?
Sydney, you piece of shit. I don't know what kind of sick fuck digs his mother's body out of a grave and moves it around, okay? And I don't want to know about it or what you did to it. All I can tell you is I can shoot you once I find her and I'm gonna make it quick and clean. Or I can make you suffer for days. And believe me, I got ideas. But you tell me how you want to do this.
All right. Okay, all right.
Get up.
Where are you stopping?
We're here.
Show me.
It'll go faster if you help me. I'm so sorry for everything that happened. I know how much you loved her.
Your own mother.
You can't hide from it.
Don't listen to him, Norman. He's just trying to hurt you.
I think I did kill her. I think I did. I didn't want to. She was everything I had. I mean, it was supposed to be the both of us.
I have to leave now.
No, I'll have no one. You can't leave me now.
You know everything now, and there's nothing for me to protect you from. Goodbye, Norman.